This is Kenwood Estate, 112 acres of parkland and an 18th century house at the crest of Hampstead Heath. But the grounds are in need of urgent renovation. The gardens are choked with vegetation such as silver birch and rhododendrons, and the paths are eroded with use. Conservationists warn the ponds are in danger of completely silting up and will disappear altogether within 10 years unless prompt action is taken. The cause? Both nature and man.
We have cars, we have dogs, we have mothers and children, we have nature watchers, we have sunbathers, every kind of particular demand people will bring to an estate like this, and they are in conflict.
It's run by English Heritage, who are partly funded by the government, and the future of Kenwood is in their hands. But a row about what they do to restore the grounds is already brewing.
They are tending to have more and more concerts here with more and longer fireworks that go on right through the music instead of just at the end. More and more hot dog stalls, more and more sponsorship, more and more vulgarity, which is totally inappropriate to any gentleman's residence.
When English Heritage started renovating Chiswick House in West London, they came up against fierce local opposition. Work there was branded cultural fascism by locals who wanted a park, not a landscape garden. But English Heritage say they've learnt their lesson. This time they've set up an exhibition following a four-year study explaining the problems they face at Kenwood. And they're asking local people for advice on what to do.
You really need to see what people want, more than what perhaps the most articulate and most outspoken people want. You need to find what the silent majority really believes in.
And that's what you're trying to do?
Exactly.
The exhibition opens at Kenwood tomorrow and goes on until the end of October. Antonia Hastings at Hampstead for Thames News.